In this video, I'll be using AI to automatically script, edit, and produce a faceless video, which can then be uploaded to YouTube. This channel is already making $100 a day with this AI video YouTube automation method. And as you consistently upload more faceless AI videos for YouTube automation, this figure can compound to $250 or even $500 per day to truly allow you to make money with AI. I'll first be using ChatGPT to write and tweak the script, so let's make money with ChatGPT. We're going to make a list video, so we need to start with the popular niche. So let's pick travel, and then a sub niche, island getaways. So now we're going to write a blog post on the top 5 island getaways in Asia. And we use blog post here, but we'll use this as a script for creating the video. ChatGPT will go ahead and magically create a blog post with introduction, body, and conclusion. And if you'd like some free training on how to pick the best niche with low competition and high search volume, check out the link in the description below. Copy and paste this into wordcounter.net and you'll be able to see roughly how long this script should run for. If you want to make a longer script, thus creating a longer video, then just take one of these sections and put it into ChatGPT, expand on this, then just paste it back into this document. Expand as much as you want or even take some parts out until you get a target speaking time of what you want, which is, I recommend, 8 to 10 minutes. For the next step, we'll use Pictory, which makes AI videos automatically. So click the link in the description below for a free trial, and that will also convert into a discount for you if you choose to upgrade from the free trial. Create an account with an email address and fill out the survey. And here we are inside Pictory. And it has 4 main project types: script to video, article to video, where you paste in a URL, edit videos using text, and visuals to video, where you drag and drop video files and it will create videos for you. But we're going to go ahead with script to video, and you can watch the tutorial for more tips on this. Paste in your ChatGPT YouTube automation script and take out words such as this one and just go through and edit in general. Up the top, we've got scene settings, and I definitely recommend that you keep the create new scenes on for both sentence breaks and line breaks. What this means is Pictory will search for an active word in a sentence and search the stock footage library for a scene that matches this word. And it will do this at the start of every new sentence. But I want faster cuts, so I'm gonna do this at the end of pretty much every comma. So I'm gonna go through and introduce line breaks every time I want a new scene. Once finished, click proceed and you can come through to the template section, which is just basically choosing the style of your built-in captions. Pick a style you like and then select 16:9 aspect ratio for YouTube and continue. And the storyboard will then be created. This is the area where we can tweak and customize our video, and there is an assistant here to help you do that, but we won't use that this time. Here is the adjustment for the timing of clips, and you can apply it globally. We'll keep it at 5 seconds for now because I'm already happy with the length of clips I've got. The main task now is to go through this area and check each scene and make sure the footage corresponds to the content of what you're saying. Looks pretty good so far, but with this one here, it definitely needs to be swapped out. We'll continue on here. The footage doesn't need to match exactly, but the relevance needs to be passable. For example, we'll need to change these bags to suitcases. Changing the footage is easy. Select your scene, then click visual, then come over to library, then search for an image that you think would work better in that situation. Let's type in boat trip. And this one looks pretty good here, so we'll put that in, and that's done. We'll come down to pack your bags, type in suitcase, and pick this one here. Once you've gone through and checked the whole video and script, you can do a little preview, and we'll speed this up, but you can see it's looking quite nice now. Next thing to do is add in audio, so you can start with music. We've got a stock music library we can choose from here, or you can put in your own music later. There's AI voice options from within this app, but you could also use a much more advanced and convincing text to AI voice service called Speechalo, which has only a one-time fee and can be used unlimited instead of those annoying monthly fees. Check out the link in the description for a discount on Speechalo. But to keep things more personal and to help the YouTube algorithm, I do recommend using your own voiceover, which you can record from just your smartphone or a basic microphone on your computer using a free program called Audacity, and the link for that is in the description also. Once that's recorded, just export either as an MP3 or WAV file, then just drag and drop that into Pictory and it will automatically sync that to the script. You can then go through and make some small adjustments to the ins and outs of when the clips start and finish to match your voiceover timing. Lastly, if you wanted to remove the text, just toggle this and apply to all. That goes the same for any of these settings. It's either for a clip or for the whole video. You'll notice there's watermarks for story blocks and also Pictory in the background, but don't worry, once you've exported and downloaded the video, these watermarks will disappear. We can process that in the background, and let's just quickly check out the pricing. So you can see in the starter package, we have 30 videos per month, up to 10 minutes. So that's perfect for what we need to start with. You'll only need to go to premium once you're doing more than 30 videos, but if that's what you're doing, you're probably making heaps of money and can afford it anyway. Next, you'll need to upload to YouTube. And if you don't already have a channel, watch this video to learn how to set it up and optimize your channel. So upload your video, put in your title, add in a description, create a thumbnail using Canva or even pay someone on Fiverr for 10 bucks to make a catchy thumbnail. Important here is to add in some relevant keywords so people can find your video. And you're done. Move on to the next video in the series, and after you've built a back catalog of videos, watch your revenue take off. Later on, you can continue the series. With this example, it'd be 5 or 10 scripts on island getaways in a different region. Then for the next 10 videos, replace the sub niche of island getaways with a different traveling keyword such as this one, and so on. You can truly build a library of content very quickly and easily. Continue this and work at it, and you will have a successful YouTube automation that will make money with ChatGPT and Pictory. Now check out this video to see how to use ChatGPT-4 for free. Also subscribe to the channel so you can get more AI updates as they happen. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.